And you actually have become an example for many of the prospective ACCA affiliates and the members to come. How was your journey in SBL? Well, you know, what do you think really worked well for you in SBL? So if there is an advice, Shweta, that you want to give to prospective students in terms of how they should prepare for SBL, then what would that be?
Hi everyone, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are. My name is Pankaj Dhingra, and as you all know me by now, I am a proud FinTrammer. Welcome friends, welcome to the another success story of a proud FinTrammer. Aaj ka jo session hai na, aaj ka jo discussion hone wala hai, boss, main iske liye itna excited tha na, because jab mujhe aaj subah pata chala na ki aaj hi result aaya aur is bacche ne mujhe bataya ki mere sir 74 marks aaye SBL mein, so I couldn't stop myself in terms of, you know, getting into this discussion. Mujhe baat karna hi tha is bacche se ki boss, ye to bindaas performance hai, ye aisa kya kar diya aapne. Aur of course, you know, you are certainly gonna be celebrating this day for yourself, because it really means a lot. 74 marks in strategic business leader, man, it is giving me the goosebumps, right? What have you done? And of course, you know, you are really making us, you know, of course, you being a proud FinTrammer, वो तो एक बात है, but आप boss हमें बहुत बड़ा बहुत ज़्यादा proud feel करा रहे हो, तो we thought, you know, फटाफट से चलते हैं and फटाफट से discussion करते हैं श्वेता के साथ और समझते हैं कि श्वेता मैडम आपने ऐसा क्या किया, you know, that you really are making all of us proud and you have got 74 marks in strategic business leader. So chalein baat karein Shweta se, but before we really go in there, agar aisi story baar baar chahiye boss aur sab kuch sunna hai, sab kuch janna hai ki bachche aisa kya kya kar rahe hain to become the proud FinTrammer, to fatafat se channel ko subscribe kar lo. Aur acha, agar ye video na end tak acha lage to fatafat se na like button bhi press kar dena. To chalein Shweta ke paas baat karein. Alrighty. Hi Shweta.
Hi sir.
Can you hear me rightfully? Can you see me?
Yeah. Yes.
Good, very good. Congratulations Shweta. It is an amazing news. Amazing.
Thank you so much sir.
I'm extremely happy. I just, you know, when I got to know that you have got 74, I was like, man, it is amazing. We should certainly congratulate you for doing so good. SBL is not an easy one. Having 74 in that,
yeah,
certainly a big deal. So I would say, yeah. And over and above, you became an ACC affiliate today, right? That's even a bigger one.
Yes.
Good. Many congratulations. What is the local time now? Kahan pe ho aap? What? Where exactly you are in?
Abu Dhabi.
What is the local time now?
Abhi 1:42 p.m.
So it's okay, right? We can, that's
yeah, okay. It's okay.
Okay, it's good. Okay. Many congratulations, Shweta. Actually, you know, this is one of the times wherein we want to interact with all of you, understanding from you, congratulating you, and of course, making you feel special this day in terms of, you know, what you really have brought on table. So I would say kudos to you. And you actually have become an example for many of the prospective ACCA affiliates and the members to come to share your story and to know from you in terms of what you did, the way you did. So Shweta, yeah, why don't you start off with some bit of introduction about you, and then what all you have done, and then we'll come on to the SBL exam.
Okay, actually I started in 2006 in Indian CA. And I completed CA Inter, articleship, everything till 2012. Then after that, I couldn't clear CA final because of some financial issue. I couldn't, and I started job. And after that, in 2022, I came across with this ACCA and I joined this. I got 6 paper exemption and 7 paper I almost I cleared all the paper in first attempt. Only SBL I failed in December 2023.
Okay.
And with the 40 marks.
And then you got to know about me.
Yeah.
okay, good. How was your journey in SBL? Oh, you know, what do you think really worked well for you in SBL?
I mostly past paper practice and mocks. In previous attempt I not practice that much, that's why I failed, I think. And now this time I practice too much. Means that's why. mock exam I practiced 3 times. I gave mock exam this pre-June mock.
Yes, I think that's important, right? And you would see me saying this again and again, that there is only one thing that can change your fortune, that is practice from your own hand. The more you'll practice, the more you'll be equipped in terms of handling the exam questions in the best possible way.
Yeah.
Good, very good. So why don't you just take the audience through ki kaisa preparation kaisa raha, kaise kiya, kya kiya, just for them to really understand more about you.
Okay. Yeah, as after this result, means before that I gave ATX. Then that result came in 15th April. After that, I started preparation for the SBL. So within 15 days, I completed all the lectures. This crash batch I took.
So you took the fast track.
Fast track. Yeah.
So, सबसे पहले you finished all the sessions of entrance.
Yeah, सबसे पहले वो. Okay. And the RBC RBC question that
revision boot camp.
Revision boot camp. I did that 2 times, and after that past paper practice. Yeah.
Very good.
And that is a time based one.
Yes, you remember we specifically have been telling you, boss, time ghadi saamne rakke kaam karna hai, you know, just to make sure you're not missing onto this.
Yeah.
Yeah, that is true. So effectively session kiya, fir revision boot camp kiya. And then after that, you've done the you know, so many of the past exams.
3 weeks.
Covered in.
Yeah, 3 weeks I dedicate for the practice on the past paper before the exam.
Which is really good. And you got the exam feedback also, as in mock exam feedback. Did you receive that?
Yeah, I got.
You did
from you
through that in terms of, you know, things that.
Yeah. That is very beneficial for me.
Because that actually shows you the mirror, right? As to where things are going on. Ki kahan professional skills mein problem hai, kahan format mein problem hai, kahan pe, you know, we are not somewhere applying the logic rightfully, kahan pe formats hum log miss kar rahe hain, chahe wo report ka ho, chahe wo email ka ho, and so on and so forth. So those are things that's really gonna be, you know, I would say very small thing, but very important things from the examination side.
Yes.
So agar main Shweta bolun ki, what is one thing that you think really clicked for you this time? So what is that? Kya cheez ek hai jo mujhe lagta hai aapko ki click kara, jo else, and of course
actually concept ekdam clear hona chahiye, first thing, and after that past paper practice.
that is an agreement. So अगर कॉन्सेप्ट क्लियर होगा तभी तो आप ढंग से उसको अप्लाई कर पाओगे, बिकॉज एग्जाम में होना तो सारा एप्लीकेशन ही है, राइट? यू डोंट हैव टू मगिंग अप इज नॉट पॉसिबल इन दिस एग्जाम. यू कांट क्रैम डिलीवर, राइट? यू हैव टू अप्लाई द लॉजिक एंड डिलीवर इट देयर एंड देन. बट डिड यू एक्सपेक्ट इट दैट यू विल गेट 74?
या आई वाज एक्सपेक्टिंग लाइक दैट, मींस माय टारगेट इज 79, बट आई नो वेयर आई डिड मिस्टेक्स, सो दैट्स.
So if there is an advice, Shweta, that you want to give to prospective students in terms of how they should prepare for SBL, then what would that be?
In SBL, I think first you have to complete your all the syllabus and lecture before, 1 month before you have to complete it. And after that, you have to do that revision boot camp 2 times at least.
Yes, 2 times.
Yeah.
You remember me saying it like nth number of times?
Yeah, first time we couldn't understand much.
Remember each and every live sessions I've been saying the same thing. Baba, do bar kam se kam karna hai. 2 times you have to do it. You have to do it. You have to do it. Otherwise, it's not getting into your blood, right?
Yes.
So once you have done revision bootcamp, then what? Tab kya karna chahiye? Then what is the next thing that's
then CBE practice platform pe practice karna chahiye. Jitne bhi paper hai. इतने डेली फर्स्ट टाइम में वो टाइम बेस में नहीं होगा, उसके बाद धीरे धीरे हो सकता है.
एंड नॉट टू फॉरगेट, यू नो, व्हाइल यू डू दैट, देयर इज अ ड्यू इंपॉर्टेंस, गाइस, दैट इज देयर ऑफ द प्रोफेशनल स्किल्स एंड द फॉर्मेट.
या प्रोफेशनल स्किल्स,
इफ यू आर नॉट अप्लाइंग प्रोफेशनल स्किल्स टू द क्वेश्चंस, इट्स गोना बी अ प्रॉब्लम. इट्स रियली गोना बी अ प्रॉब्लम. And of course, you have to really ensure that you have read through the pre-seen material in the best possible way. वो एक और game changer है ना
अभी
pre-seen material समझना और उससे related question सोचना कि यहाँ कौन से आ सकते हैं किस तो कैसे आएंगे तो मैं क्या लिखूंगा and so on so forth.
इस बार का प्रीसीन थोड़ा इजी था आई थिंक मुझे ऐसे लगता है
नहीं ऐसा तो मुझे तो नहीं लगा ऐसा इस बार हालांकि थोड़ा मुझे कॉम्प्लिकेटेड लगा इंडस्ट्री थोड़ी कॉम्प्लिकेटेड थी अब की बार राइट
नहीं मुझे लास्ट टाइम जब मैं फेल हुई थी ना वो एनसीटेक क्लाउड कंप्यूटिंग वो ज्यादा डिफिकल्ट था
इस बार वो वेटरनरी वाला था ना इस बार तो
हाँ वेटरनरी तो उसके उससे मैंने थोड़ा सा रिसर्च भी किया था मीन्स मुझे जो क्वेश्चन आया था AI कुछ तो भी एप्लीकेशन हाउ दैट कंपनी कुड इम्प्रूव बाय यूजिंग दी AI सो थोड़ा मैंने रिसर्च किया था और वो यूज हुआ उस आंसर में
वेरी गुड डिड यू अटेंडेड द प्रीसीन मटेरियल क्लासेस आल्सो एज इन प्रीसीन मटेरियल लाइव क्लासेस दैट
यस
आई थिंक दैट्स आल्सो That that's also gives you the foundation, right? Yeah, you know what is my move. Good. I think you know what is one thing that you would want student not to do. Come what may, you know, is exam mein ek galti nahi karni hai. Wo kaun si nahi karni?
Time management follow karna hai. Means ek question ka time allocate karna hai first. Aur agar nahi hua utne time mein, to wo question chhod ke move on karna hai. Bas.
हर क्वेश्चन को जस्टिस देना है बॉस यू रिमेम्बर ये क्वेश्चन से बहुत ज्यादा प्यार नहीं करना है श्वेता हर क्वेश्चन को टाइम किसी को प्यार करोगे तो एंड में अटक जाओगे एंड में कुछ ना कुछ छूट जाएगा हाउ इज द फीलिंग श्वेता बिकमिंग एन ACC एफिलिएट अब तो रॉक स्टार हो गया है बच्चा अब तो क्या करने का है व्हाट इज गोना बी द नेक्स्ट मूव अभी नेक्स्ट क्या करना है
नेक्स्ट अभी कुछ तो भी जॉब ढूंढना है एक्चुअली आई बहुत ज्यादा गैप हो गया है इसलिए देखना है
यू शुड सर्टेनली शेयर योर CV विद अस यू नो वी डू हैव कनेक्ट्स इन वेरियस ज्योग्राफीज इन वेरियस कंपनीज सो वेयर शेयर फिनट्राम कैन हेल्प यू विल सर्टेनली सपोर्ट यू देयर इन द बेस्ट पॉसिबल वे नाउ व्हाट इज वन थिंग दैट यू वांट टू से अबाउट फिनट्राम्स इज बिल क्लासेस नाउ दिस इज फॉर मी राइट व्हाट इज वन थिंग दैट यू वांट टू टॉक अबाउट द फिनट्राम्स क्लास
FinTram means your classes is very means concept example based आप जो पढ़ाते हैं ना वो easily means mind में store हो जाता है ज़्यादा revision करने की ज़रूरत नहीं है and वो one to one connection बाकी classes में कहीं पे नहीं मिलता है जो पूरे lecture के बाद आप video one to one meeting रखते हैं वो ज़्यादा important है
Those one-on-one sessions and of course our live sessions, right? The sessions that we
do. Yeah, revision session before the exam. That is very important.
Yes, revision. The three-day live revision that we do. And of course, remember the Sunday classes also are very.
Sunday classes. वही. उससे थोड़ा motivation मिलता है.
डांट भी पड़ती है बॉस. ऐसा नहीं है डांट नहीं पड़ती. डांट भी पड़ती है. नहीं आओगे तो डांट. Yeah, but I think that really makes the journey smoother, right? So if I have to ask one word, Shweta, what is one word that you would give for FinTram SBL classes? One word.
It's excellent.
thank you. We take that as a compliment, right? We keep asking this just to make sure that you know if there is anything that we can do different, we can do more. We can certainly look forward to that. But really happy for you, Shweta. I think in the nutshell, you know, while you are now a proud FinTrammer, but every proud FinTrammer really makes us also to be a really proud faculty by all means.
Yes.
And, you know, while you guys achieve what you achieve, we also have a sense of achievement and fulfillment in terms of, you know, what we are able to bring on to the table. This time result has been excellent. Let me just tell you that. You know, our result is really great in terms of, you know, what we have brought on table. And, you know, testimony to that fact is that I'm talking to Shweta in Abu Dhabi in terms of, you know, what she has done. So once again, Shweta, congratulations from the core of our hearts and of course from the entire FinTram team for scoring 74 in
Thank you, sir.
It's just not a small deal. we keep doing our bit, but you know, numbers like this, day like this really makes a big time difference in our life.
Yeah.
And मेरा coffee due हो गया श्वेता, वो भूलना नहीं है.
आ जाओ सर आप Abu Dhabi.
So
temple भी है यहाँ पे देखने के लिए.
हाँ, ये सर last call से बताया, एक student ने जब clear किया ना, तो उसने भी वही बोला कि सर अब तो यहाँ इतना अच्छा temple बन गया है, राम श्री राम का temple है ना वहाँ पे जो नया है. सर when he is in the committee, वो उसकी कुछ कमेटी में है in terms of doing something there. He also said the same thing. सर मैं कॉफी बाद में पिलाऊंगा, पहले मंदिर चलेंगे हम लोग. So that I'll certainly be there in some time or the other. But जब मैं आ रहा हूँ श्वेता, then don't forget. You know, we certainly have to have.
Yeah, sir. Yes.
And you should forward on the CV so that you know we can take this. And wherever we can help you in terms of securing a job for you, we'll certainly do that. You don't have any plans coming to India, right? You need a job in Abu Dhabi only, right?
Abu Dhabi only. Because my husband is working here.
Okay. So we'll try searching out something there. And of course, getting into our connects there to get you something there.
Thank you.
Good. Thank you. Thank you very much, Shweta, for taking out time. It is a pleasure and it is a wonderful day for us as well as for you. And we look forward for having many more celebrations like this. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Look forward, Shweta. Stay connected. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.